Good morning, dear children. Hi, students. Hope you all are good. So, today we will revise ordinal numbers, which we have studied in class 1. So, let's begin. The two friends, Arav and Arnav, decided to have a race. So now Arnav crossed the finish line before Arav, and Arnav won the race. Now, how do you describe Arav and Arnav's position in the race? Yes, you can say Arnav took first place and Arav took second place. Here the words first and second are called ordinal numbers. So now, what is ordinal number? Ordinal numbers are numbers that describe the order of things like first, second and third. We will learn ordinal numbers of 1, 2 and 3. We write it as first, second and third. You need to memorize these. Now let's have a look at ordinal numbers from 4 to 10. They all end in th like 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th and 10th. Isn't that easy to remember and learn? Now look at these ordinal numbers from 11 to 20. They all end in th. Thank you, class. Now you need to learn and write these ordinal numbers.